What's up, everybody? Brian Soko Customs YouTube channel. Please click the subscribe button down there in the bottom right corner of the screen as a 6-liter drives by. What we've got here is a 2019 Toyota Tacoma. We set this thing up on the 2-inch lift kit, so I guess a leveling kit with the Icon Vehicle Dynamics kit. What this kit does is it gives you 2 inches of lift out front with the coilover setup. We did not upgrade to the remote reservoirs out front. Then this kit has rear shocks, and we did go with the remote reservoirs out back. We went with the Goodyear Wrangler DuraTrax, and you can see those there, a much more aggressive AT tire. These are kind of the king of sort of that RT tire market. So we did go with the stock wheels. So the tire size will be a 265/70 R17. And then the stock wheels do fit on this kit. We did not have to do any trimming for it. And we were backing up, going full crank, everything like that. He did go with the side steps, but as you can see, this leaves it with a great level stance. This will be great off-road, but not change up too much of the handling characteristics of this vehicle. Again, give us a thumbs up, give us a subscribe, and we'll talk to you guys soon.